Hey guys, welcome back to Lean Over Winter. Apologies, it's been a while since I've uploaded a video. It's been crazy busy with PT, as you can imagine, in the new year. So I haven't actually had a chance to film one of these for about a month or so. But we've got another cheeky little workout for you to do. I'm right here at home again, back in my flat in Bermondsey, and I'm just gonna do three exercises, 3 minutes, three times round. Real simple. A lot of full body stuff today, so I'm gonna incorporate pretty much every body part in every exercise. So as always, we're gonna start with our little warm up. We'll go for a few minutes, warm up the whole body, and then we'll go straight into our 15 minute fat burner, all right? So let's do it. So firstly, star jumps as always. So we'll go for 30 seconds on each one, get six full body warm up exercises done. 20 seconds. Number 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Let's get some of those torso toe touches. Let's get 20 more seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good. Lunge and twist. So straight out, twist over outside of the leg, come back in. So get this one nice and slow, not a race. Go 20 seconds. Good, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good, let's come down to the floor, push up position, alternate some side planks, warm up a bit more of the shoulders and upper body. Good, 15 more. Okay, last 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good, two more. So let's get those high knees on the spot. So punching out in front. Down to the floor. Up to the sky. And out to the sides. Last 10 seconds, nice and quick. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, last one. We're just gonna step over into a lateral lunge. Just bring the hand down to the inside of the ankle. This will be our last little warm-up exercise. And we'll go into it. Okay, 15 seconds. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. All right, so warm up done. Should be feeling pretty warm. Heart rate should be going a little bit. So get some water now, and we'll go straight into our 3 minute, three times round, free exercise fat burner. See you in a minute. All right, guys, so let's get straight into the workout, all right? So as I said, three, pretty much full body exercises, 1 minute on each one, 3 minutes of constant work, then we rest for a minute in between and we go twice more, all right? So exercise number one, down in the push-up position, starting in the high plank like this. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go down into a normal plank, come up onto the hands again, jump the legs in, jump them back out, all right? So one, two, three, four, exercise number one, all right? If that's too much, then what you can do is either just plank to push up on its own, or if you want to make it more challenging, you can combine a single leg raise either side and then repeat. All right, so a few options there if you find it a bit challenging the way I'm gonna do it, but please do give it a go if you wanna challenge yourself. So it's exercise number one. Exercise number two, we're going for little ski jumps, all right? So starting on one side, wanna be hopping about 2 feet in between. Get nice and low each time. Land softly with the knees, all right? So we're not going for big hulking jumps, all right? So just nice and soft. Again, if that's too much, then what we can do, starting one side, we can squat, step over, squat, like so. Right, so get nice big steps. So we engage the inner thigh as well with every squat, right? So that's exercise number two, all right? So 1 minute on that one. Obviously you've got the variation if you need it. Exercise number three, back down to the floor this time. So this one's gonna be a push-up with a twist, all right? So nice and quick, twist, down, twist, down, twist, down. Again, variations. You can do this on your knees just to make it a little bit easier if you find you're struggling with normal push-ups, all right? So, got our three exercises there. 3 minutes of work, three times round, all right? So, in position, ready. First one, so 3, 2, 1, let's go. Many seconds down. Ski jumps, so side to side. Don't need to go crazy high, just as long as you get the movement naturally. And like I said, you can step it if it finds it hard. Good, 40 seconds left. Push-up and twist. So, 1 minute, let's go. You need a little bit longer, that's fine, but try not to rest for more than 2 minutes. And if you find that you're breaking a lot during these exercises, so maybe you're having to stop every 10 seconds or so, then do, as I said, do the variations, but you can reduce the work time to say 45 seconds instead of a minute. But obviously, when you total the work time today, it's about 12 minutes in total. So, including the warm up, so more like 9 minutes. Three exercises, three times round, but then the warm ups, about five on top. So, 30 seconds left to rest. Get those deep breaths in. Get ready to go again. So, straight back down that plank to push up and then jumping those legs in. It's quite a cheeky one that to start with. A bit of a shock to the body, but very, very effective in pretty much working every body part. So, get ready to go in the next 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Lunge jumps now, little ski jumps, as you might like to call them. Last 30 seconds, halfway. Last 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, last exercise. Straight down, little breather. Last 20. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, that's round two done. Cheeky little exercises in this one. So stick with it, all right? One more round, one more 3 minute burnout, and that's it. So a nice, short, sharp one today. I mean, I'm doing this in the evening, but you could fit this in anyway. You know, you could fit like, you know, this in your lunch hour. You know, if you're only going to the gym for like maybe, I don't know, a half hour spin class, easily fit this in after or before like 10 minutes, even if you do it once or twice, very beneficial. See lots of plyometric power movements today, so about 20 seconds left. and then we'll go for final round. Big breaths in. Like I said, if you need more time, do take it, but no more than another minute. So we're gonna go in 10. Sweating out. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Good, 40 seconds. Good, 30. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, straight up. Last round now. Big effort, ski jumps. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Seconds. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, last one, guys. Last 1 minute. Those cheeky push-up twists. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Seconds left, guys. Halfway, let's go. Last one. Oh man, that was a cheeky one. God, look at that sweat. Ooh. But there you have it. Very, very effective. If you are short on time than usual, I think you'll always get more benefit out of sort of these full body movements as opposed to sort of more isolated ones. So got a lot going on in here. As you've seen, everything is mostly compound, and a lot of power movements, jumping, but obviously the variations, if you did stick to those, absolutely fine, no problem. So there you have it. That is really, really quick, 15 minute fat burner. Remember, 3 exercises, 3 minutes, 3 times round, 1 minute rest in between rounds, so 10-15 minutes, and that's it. Alright, so we'll have a little stretch off now, and that'll be Lean Over Winter, episode 8, wrapped. So get a little drink if you need it. Probably gonna wanna take a little breather. And we'll get a nice full body stretch on. Okay, so let's get these legs on first. So get the legs double shoulder width. And all we're gonna do is bring both hands down, try and touch the sides of the ankles. Just feel this long back of the hamstring here. So I'm just gonna hold this for about 20 seconds. Okay, try and reach down a bit more. Try and sort of pull your body towards your ankle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just gently staying there, staying with the knees locked out. Reach over to the other leg. And just hold that for another 20. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So walk back to center. Just reach under now. You should feel both of your hamstrings pull a little bit. And now breathe in, reach up. Exhale, let the arms go. Good, bring the legs back together. If you need to hold onto a wall, that's fine. But otherwise, you've got good balance, then either stand normally or you could put an arm out. But just quad stretch. Keep the knees together and push the hips forward. If you want to increase this one, try and get that heel towards the bum. So hold for another 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, give a little shake. Change the leg, so opposite side. Of course, right now, do not have had your central heating on at any point leading up to doing this. Bad idea. Okay, so 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's if you're doing it inside, that is. Okay, cool. So we'll stretch out chest and shoulders now. So a good way I find is either to place your hand against the wall or a frame, and then you lock it out, lock the arm out straight, and you basically just try and turn the opposite way, and you should feel it pull across this pec here, this part of your chest. And just lean into it a bit more. If you can't feel it, you want to increase it too much. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good change. So opposite arm, opposite side. So nice bit of shoulder work in today as well. Lean in a bit more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, let's just finish off. Interlock the fingers, push out in front, just lean over. Really push out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lastly, just twist the torso. Just gently let the arms flow round. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. So hopefully you're feeling that one. If you have been doing any exercise so far in 2017, obviously then well done, you know, because it's always it's a lot of New Year's resolutions for people is to like get into fitness in 2017. And just one thing on that, don't try and change like too many things at once. You might be thinking, all right, I'm getting in the gym 4 times a week. I'm gonna completely cut down stuff on my diet. I'm gonna not drink anymore. I'm gonna, you know, try and change too many things at once. So I find just commit to getting in the gym, you know, or if you can't, just commit to changing a few things in your diet. Don't go too crazy, because if you set yourself too many goals, then if one of those things fails, then you feel like it was all a waste of time, you know, because you've linked too much to your resolution or your new thing that you're gonna do. And you know, you put so much pressure on yourself that if one thing doesn't go to plan, it's a complete failure. And very easy to revert back to your old ways of whatever bad habits you had before. But then also if you do, you know, if you do miss a day in the gym, or if you do have a bad day, like eating or whatever, then, you know, don't be too hard on yourself. Just be like, okay, well, it happened. Maybe you had a bad day, so you just, you know, you felt like you had to comfort eat or whatever it is, or you had a lot on at work, so you couldn't actually make it to work out, which happens, you know? So just make up for it another day. If you did eat bad, reduce slightly what you eat the next day to make up for it, so you don't, you know, like completely outbalance the week. But yeah, so anyway, sorry it's taken me so long to get another one of these out. Like I said, January has been crazy busy, as you can probably imagine, in the fitness industry, being a PT, January is like a big month. Yeah, so just been cracking on with that. But I will be out with another one of these next week. And this is number 8. So I'm aiming to get 10 in total. So we've got a nice, even, lean over winter library of 10 episodes in total. But that aside, I'm definitely gonna be putting more videos out on various topics, not just sort of free workouts. I don't know if you saw my vlog the other day, or my live Q&A with George Decadus. That was a really, really good experience. I've not done one of those before. So if anyone tuned in, thank you, and thanks for all the questions. Definitely be more of those coming up. Some exciting stuff happening this year, which I'm not going to talk about, and just let it happen when it happens. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this one, and I'll do another one next week for you to tune into. And yeah, that's it. So Lean Every Winner, episode 8, give it a go. Let me know what you thought. Any suggestions, as always, anything you think you want to see next time, more partner stuff, more equipment, more locations, whatever, let me know, comment, subscribe, like. Thank you as always. See you next time.